Once upon a time, nestled in a lush green valley, there was a little village called Willowbrook. The villagers were kind and hardworking, but they lived simple lives and struggled to make ends meet. Among them was a young girl named Cindy, who had big dreams despite the humble surroundings. Cindy lived with her grandmother in a small cottage at the edge of the village. Every morning, she would wake up to the sound of birds chirping and the smell of freshly baked bread from the bakery down the road. Despite their hardships, Cindy and her grandmother always found joy in each other's company. One day, as Cindy wandered through the village, she noticed that many of the houses were in need of repair. The roofs leaked, the walls were crumbling, and the windows were cracked. Determined to help her fellow villagers, Cindy decided to do something about it. She gathered her friends and together they came up with a plan to raise money for the village. They organized bake sales, car washes, and even put on a play in the town square. Despite their small size, the villagers rallied together to support Cindy and her friends. As the days passed, word of their efforts spread far and wide. People from neighboring villages came to see what was happening in Willowbrook. Inspired by the community's spirit, they offered their help as well. With each passing day, the village began to transform. The houses were repaired, the streets were cleaned, and a sense of hope filled the air. The once poor villagers now had a newfound sense of pride in their home. But the biggest surprise came when a wealthy merchant visited the village. Touched by the villagers' determination, he offered to invest in their community. With his help, they were able to build a new school, a health clinic, and even a community center where people could gather and celebrate. Cindy's dream of helping her village had finally come true, but she knew that none of it would have been possible without the support of her friends and neighbors. As she looked out over the transformed village, she felt a sense of gratitude wash over her. From that day on, Willowbrook prospered like never before. The villagers worked together to build a better future for themselves and future generations to come. And though they faced challenges along the way, they knew that as long as they stood united, they could overcome anything. And so, the little village of Willowbrook became known far and wide as a shining example of what can be achieved when people come together with a common purpose. And it all started with a young girl named Cindy, who dared to dream of a better life for her village.